You want to be careful because in now they will be able to pick up the clue and they will be able to see you. Yep.
Ah, shit.
Did I hear something?
I'm a bad now, but
yeah. Oh. You someone fire on you, you know?
Yeah. I hear.
Yeah, you maybe you want to run. If when someone fire on you, you might want to run to cover. To protect your head, you know.
You're right. I see. Whoa, again.
Yeah. Figures, I see you.
Maybe, but me too.
Nyaho. Okay. You probably need a bit of context here. We arrived a bit late and successfully snake inside the fort. The objective, the boss, is right on top of us. But at this point, it's a freaking war zone and five other teams are here fighting fiercely. Nobody wants to give up the bounty. Without further ado, enjoy the video. No.
I don't think.
No, there is a team on top of me. I'm making a shit ton of noise right now. Because the boss is full health. Did they start hitting each other at some point? Thanks! Someone is dead on top of me.
I hear someone run.
Yeah. He's basically on top. Just sneak and don't make noise. By the way, they know that we are close to the boss because the boss is going red. Just so you know.
Yeah. If we are in the room of the
nearby.
Oh, I see the boss.
Yeah. And the boss see you, so he's make noise, and all they know that you're here.
But I'm not in the range normally.
No, you can shoot outside of the boss room. Come on! Are they shooting on someone? That was danger close. I need to find a way on top. Did you close this door?
I haven't opened or closed any door. Be careful,
it's... I can see you! And you're dead! Sorry, I was hearing him walking. Yeah, you can look at his body if you... I need a bait to see where his teammate is. Be careful on top.
Ouch! Outsider! It was behind the...
Omae wa mou shinde iru. NANI?!
Yeah! Yeah, I can reload. Are you okay, Eva?
When I trying to hit, to loot...
Yeah, no problem. No problem. You were perfect. I needed a bait and you were perfect in that room. Don't worry.
I haven't recovered my
There's something inside. No, okay, it can't be someone. It can't be someone. Sorry, it's a boss. There is a spring field over here if you want.
I think mine is better.
No problem. It's up to you. Oh, but this... Oh! Some money. And this gun is better.
Yeah.
Money.
Yeah, I'm gonna take care about the boss. Don't worry, it will be really complicated. You just need to wait and... Okay, one thing. When you use your dark side, right? If you see on top left, you will see there is something white glowing near the boss icon, right?
You're talking about the...
The dark side. Use your dark side.
Yeah.
Top left of your screen, you see there is something glowing white, right?
Yeah.
Okay. I need you to take an eye on that and say if it starts to glow red. Yeah.
It's red.
What? It's red? Okay, get out. Get out.
It's red when you...
Okay, there is another team. There is another team here. Yeah. That being red means another
behind
team.
You.
Yeah, I know.
Red is another team?
Yeah, there is another team in the vicinity. If you can see that, and someone else, another team can see that, it's glowing red, okay?
It's red.
Yeah, it does mean that there is another team nearby. Okay, you know what? I've got a plan. Just stay here, okay? Looking on this direction. You know that there is a yellow barrel over there? I will try to kill the boss, and you do you, okay?
Wait, I see some Wolf.
Be careful, they might want to come and try to disturb me, you know? And I can't fucking hear a damn thing because of him. Okay, the boss is dead.
Do you want to shut the door? Here! Man, shit, I don't...
Yeah, they're dead!
Do we have some heal? I've recovered my...
Yeah, when you banish the boss, you recover the life bars that you lost. That's why I have killed the boss. That and the fact that I was pretty sure that they wanted to get in at some point. What's that? A Mosin Nagant? After that, we take the bounty and successfully extract it. If you want the complete playback of the collab, check the link in description. Do not hesitate to check Negius content on his Twitch and Twitter. It was really refreshing to do a collab with him. Anyway, thanks for watching, and see you in another time.